Welcome back. Burrillville looking to keep the top spot in D3 North, visiting Moses Brown. Quakers come out early, and they were hot. 24-4 run for Moses Brown. Sebastian Farrell finds Tom Chase. He drains a long jumper. Broncos fighting back, though. David Reynolds, pretty spin move and one, but too much from the home team. Chase up ahead to Jordan LaRiviere, and LaRiviere knows what to do. Drops it in. 58-48, Moses Brown winner.